guys, it's JT. Welcome back to another episode of Legends of the Skyward Sword. Sorry about last episode. My laptop ran out of disk space, apparently. So OBS was just like, nah, fuck it, I'm off. So, I got a potion. And upgraded my stuff. So now, let's actually go to where we're supposed to be going. Hopefully OBS won't show up on you.
Yeah.
Because that's where I know. We have arrived at Eldin Volcano. To locate the gate to the trial. You must pass this trial in order to locate the sacred flame. This area is frickin' massive. This area is absolutely massive. This sucks. So I'm gonna do what I did last time. And I'm going to quickly pause the episode here. And I'm gonna go do this off screen. Because you guys don't need to see me fail a bajillion times. Okay, so we will be right back. I'm back. I did it. It was stressful. That's the last one in the second trial. steps. Get back to the entrance. The timer doesn't go down. Okay, I can't get mad at fashion. With these, you can stand any heat without a sweat. This is one of the three sacred gifts left by the goddess. Okay, so we don't need full, like, to do stuff over there. Welcome back, Alright. Excellent. Okay. So. Stuff here. Thankfully, I know how to get them. Volcano, and there are many lit torches here, so in theory, we're gonna have to be looking for a very specific. There's a flame. There are flames right here. Death. Excellent. I take it I'm supposed to be going the other way. Pretty much, yes. I got my ears. Oh, hey, it's our friendly buddy. Quench my thirst to clear your path.
Oh, hey, we meet again. How have you been, bud? I rumbled over here because I heard someone had spotted some goddess cubes in the area. I've got a hunch they may be down in that direction, but this flaming wall of fire is blocking the way. I wish there was something we could do to put out these flames. With the enhanced capabilities of your sword, you're now able to use your dousing ability to find goddess cubes. Registering goddess cubes as dousing targets. Please use this ability as you deem necessary. I'm never going to use that, because I don't particularly care. Do I have anything with water? No, I do not. However, in theory... Quench my thirst. That reminds me. If you head back out of here and turn right, you'll end up at sight. I found a spring there. Let me know. Let me tell you about that water. It's delicious. No idea how you'll bring it in here, though. Though those weird-looking frog beasts would carry it for you. Got any ideas? Weird-looking frog beasts. Okay, so there's water outside. Next time on Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. I'm just gonna quickly progress until I find a save station. And yeah. But that's gonna be the end of the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I shall see you all in the next episode.